Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Pro Cycling Manager 2016. My name is Aterson, and we are riding Vuelta a España. We won Tour de France, even though it was close, by riding well in the last couple of stages. And hopefully we can do it again here in Tour de France. Giro d'Italia. No, wait, fuck! Vuelta a España. Right, we are currently doing it well, but it's going to be hard to keep doing well in a race like this. It's a lot of hilly categorized stages and little of mountain stages. Oh, right, we have number one, two and three apparently in the general classification still. A bit surprised by that, but then again, it has been a team time trial, so that's why. We still have that. 1 and 2, not too uncommon. 1, 2 and 3, it's going to drop fairly soon, that 1, 2, 3 combo probably. Kelderman's going to have going to be difficult for order to drop, but the third place. That Sara guy, I think his name is. Yeah, he's probably gonna drop down today. No, it's Radzek actually. Yeah, he might drop today, but we'll see. Anyways, we have a healer stage. I want Siminovich to protect me, actually. Polanc could have been a good one. Mosor could have been good. Contador could have been good. Betancourt. It's probably a better bet than Siminovich, actually. There we go, and the break is off. Now, I keep getting comments from one person. Well, it's the only one with comments, so of course I notice it. He keeps saying, go slower. So, I'm tempted to go speed one, but no. I don't think that's what he means when he says go slower to me. And I know the person is talking about. I say he, but I don't know if that is actually a he. I assume it is. Most of my audience is male, so. But yeah, I don't think that is what he means when he says go slower. Oh, I've pictured that's what it means, that I'm having too high game speed. I suppose Kelderman is actually working. There we go. This is the way I like it. What I guess it might be that he means at the end of an episode, not necessarily an end of an episode, but an end of a stage. That's what I think it means. I'm going 4 or 8, not 1 or 2, as I probably should do. Have the most tactical outlook for the stage, but oh well. We'll see. I'm going to go speed 8 until the finale at least. And to do you who said I should learn to edit, enjoy your deleted comment. Because that's rude. Highly edited content is not my style, although I do know how to do it on basic levels. In fact, I actually have edited content on my channel. However, I do not have the time to spend 3-4 hours per episode. That's just why it's not edited. So it's either unedited, well, might be edited. It's either rarely edited or never done at all. Or no video at all. And I assume, for most of you who actually watches this, that any video, unedited videos, is better than non-edited videos. I mean, I could, of course. No, wait, I couldn't do that. High risk of crashing if I tab out. But I was about to say, I could, of course, tab out and hope that it doesn't crash. And do my best to. To maintain a. What am I thinking of? I don't remember. To do my best to get a good position. No, wait. Get a good edit note going on. Like, after so many kilometers, or at that and that time in the raw file, I had an accident, for example, and need to show that. No, I don't really do edited content. It's not really my style. However, you will see some sort of editing in the future on my channel. I'm not surprised about this result. Hopefully that guy asking to me to slow down is happy about that. Because that was speed 2, I think. And we didn't do too bad fifth. Oh well, still lost some time to Kelderman. Hopefully don't know time. God damn it! 1 second. Huh. Well, that's not good. Oh well, there's not much I can do about that now. Right, last stage. All right. We'll see how this goes. Hopefully, well. Yeah, probably. I'm gonna have some fun on this one. I mean, this is a typical me stage, to be honest. Let's take all my climbers that are available for to help me. Start riding 70 here. Just continue. Stop riding there. Sprinters should have had issues. Let's use a lot of energy to come back up. We'll see. In fact, I might actually do the work myself as well. Let's go to the front. And now I'm not going to do the. I could do that for a one day race, maybe in the future. Like, do Milan San Remo in just one. If I attended that race at one in the future. Might try to win it. I doubt I will, but could give it a shot. We're a bit too far behind. There we go, that position should be fine for us. If we can get it. Let's go 80. Move up, please. There we go, thank you. Is that Soran a good climber? No. Neither is Minovic. Betancourt, Contador. Well, a lot I can kill them on are the strongest helpers we have available. Well, Contador's getting water. That's fine. We're not really doing anything right now. Right, let's have some fun. Betancourt, Contador, 70, please. Up the pace. The rest, stay as in the peloton for as long as you can. In fact, we're actually reeling them in. Let's go like that. Because apparently we dropped behind, which is not good. There's gonna be gaps. Is Kellerman riding as well? No? Why the hell did we drop like that? We shouldn't have. There we go. Now we're back up in front. However, there's another climb coming. And yeah, let's do this one ourselves actually. Let's work hard, try to be the first one over. Get some climber points. There we go. And then we stop. And we see Kelderman, protect me, Squire. And you are done. You and you can take over. Although not 70, let's do 65. If you need to pace. Some sprinters still here. Not surprising at all. Let's get that up to 90. Because we are going to ride hard fairly soon ourselves. Let's do speed 4 for now. Not here though. This is not where we want to ride. Let's start riding now. 14 kilometers left. Speed 2. People are getting dropped. Go, 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 go! Nope, I didn't get the gap I was hoping for. But I might still get a good position. Well, flip 1, Michael Matthews. Damn, 6th. Where the hell was Polank? Oh, there he was. Oh well, we did outsmart Kelderman. But we didn't get the gap I was hoping for. Pretty sure Alaphilippe won that stage because of my work. Ah well. One more stage. Sixth place is not bad. Not really what I was hoping for, but still, again, not bad. Right. Tough staging coming. Please make Kelderman available for us, my helper from the start, please, game. Thank you for not doing what I want. It's probably fine. Take the wheel for Alaphilippe immediately. More so in the break. Alright. That's one way to say we don't want to do shit today. And let's up our own effort so that we don't drop that easily. And most was real then, apparently. I didn't notice that. Oh well. Or maybe he was trying to reel in, try to stop the breakaway from going, but failed. That's also a possibility. Oh well, at least we have Radzek, Betancourt, Contador would actually be... No, not really. 74, 76. Well, now we have everyone except... Well, we had everyone except Morso. You are 72. No. You're fine in the role you have right now. Polank. Do that. Steam Energy, you can do whatever. Control, you need to save energy. Radzek, you need to save energy. Let's get them ready. Radzek, Polank, and Contador. And they are close to having to do their work. And here we go. Climbers ready. Go back to me. Try to ride hard with those three. Try to tire out helpers. Thin out the peloton as much as possible. For two climbs, technically, if possible, again. The Gant attacked, that's not good for him. Right. Let's see, we're going to slow down in the end. But for now, we're doing fine. There's the hill. A bit too far out, honestly. Michael Matthews is still here, that's not good. Swift, Bohani, Bystrom. Let's start to ride. We get him, him, and him to stop trying to follow. Let's take that thing. Let's do speed 4 for now. Speed 2 is actually fine. It's flattening out. Go. Sprint. Is it enough? I think it might be. Yeah! We gain time on Kelderman. Tactics worked. Good to know. Sorry, not good to know, good to see. But the tactics might have worked, keeping a guy like Matthews down on the list, helping us to get a grip on the competition for all jerseys. We didn't get the time gap though, that sucks. 6 seconds. Puts us at the sprint jersey. Oh, he's that far behind, okay. Didn't know that. Still close here, of course. And team competition, we won the team time trial, so that helps. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you have enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody.